understand and accept this responsibility? And do you promise to do your very best each day to create a loving, healthy, and happy marriage with Corey?
With this I am married.
In all things, and in all places, always and forever. With this I am married.
I promise to give my faithful and life-giving love to you. I promise to be true to you, to uplift and support you, to frustrate you and challenge you, and to share with you the beautiful moments of life. I promise to love you without reservation, and to help you become the person our Lord has intended you to be. May this community of faith witness our love for each other for the rest of our lives.
Corey, you are my beloved, my constant friend, and my faithful partner. In the covenant of marriage, I promise to give my faithful and my holy love to you. I promise to continue to uplift and support you.
Yeah.